this would peak at number 4. It was actually nominated for the Grammy Award for Best Country Performance by